The University of New Haven prepares students to lead meaningful lives in a variety of ways. We do a lot of hands-on learning, and I think that by doing and applying what you learn in the classroom into a work environment, into a volunteer environment, that you're going to be better prepared in the workforce to be more competitive, and frankly, to think out of the box and to be creative and to see things that others aren't seeing on the job, and therefore to excel at what you're doing. Our faculty support our students in numerous ways. Most of our faculty have hands-on experience. They've practiced what they're doing. They've worked in industry. They've worked in government. They've worked in the private sector. They support our students by helping them obtain internships, volunteer opportunities, and they probably help our students more than any other faculty I've ever met by simply spending time with students, taking an interest in who they are as individuals. There's a deep, caring environment here. We build around our emphasis on experiential education. We build classrooms that facilitate hands-on learning. We have a science and engineering magnet school that will be under construction this coming summer. We're opening, of course, a new residence hall, which is the second in the last 5 years. In addition to what we're doing here on campus, I've purchased the former Hubble Electronics headquarters, which is now home to our graduate business school. We recently opened a campus in Prato, Italy, about 20 minutes from Florence. These are just many of the ways we're expanding our footprint, not just on our campus, but across the region and across the globe.